Boom shakalaka, what's up homies? My name's D-Nice, and today we are playing Telltale Batman. I love all the Telltale games that have been coming out in recent years. The Wolf Among Us, The Walking Dead, and then there is Game of Thrones. All of these have been amazing, so I am expecting this to be just as great, but I'm super excited to be playing this. Oh no, it's a dark night at 8:30. Good. Oh, how you start the game like that? Damn. Bruh. How you start the game like this?
Get it open. On it.
You think these guys will be a little bit more stealthy than that, but
we'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
I mean, you say that now, but you forgot Batman lives in this town.
Oh, Christ.
Move in.
Wow.
The hell?
Yo! They blew up the elevator! Oh!
Gordon. They're on the 52nd floor. I'm going in.
Hey! Wait! Wait for backup!
Don't need it.
Take the stairs.
I heard stories, you know. Sent three home in an ambulance. The rest in body bags.
No wonder the cops want him dead.
Hey, you ever seen him?
Yeah, Gotham Zoo. All the other flying animals.
Yo, you guys don't know who you're dealing with at all. Alright, so we're gonna... Yo, is he really not gonna look at what it's coming from? There it is. What's up? Need some glasses? I think you need some glasses, bruh.
I'm Batman.
What the hell?
Bruce, you can't keep doing this.
I have to. No one else will.
Every drop of blood, everything you've sacrificed, the city is safer now. It's made you a target.
And got some scars there, Bruce.
Crosshairs until you're shot out of the sky.
I can
yo,
handle it.
Yo, I got this, man. Never mind. There's definitely blood
Shit.
On your hand.
The hell did he go? Whatever got in, don't let it get out.
Just if you guys can find me. You guys gotta find me first.
What was that?
Your worst nightmare. Oh, damn. Yo, the creeping. Got him!
Back to back, circle up!
Yo, this is nice! And... boom! Oh, this is gonna be... Oh, this is these guys don't even know what's hitting them. Yo, man. I got your buddies.
I know you're
ew.
Me, but be careful you don't turn into a monster.
Sometimes you need a monster.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Bruh. Yo, what's up? Ooh. Oh, oops. I accidentally paused. Bow. Shift E. That's such a weird button press. Shift E? Yeah, I gotta be prepared for that. They're gonna try and catch me with that later, I'm sure. Nah, gotta catch him quick. Oh crap, missed it. Oh, got him. Oh. Shift Q, what is these button presses? Bow. Blada, boom shakalaka boom.
Oh, I missed the button press, I think.
Shift Q, there we go. Oh, Falco punch. Oh. Ew.
That is how you manhandle a brother right now.
Damn. I don't know. Some of this is kind of
accept. Didn't your mother teach you to knock?
Die. Boy. What? Whoa.
Heyday.
I gotta watch with these button presses. I ain't trying to die. Ooh. Get the clothesline, buddy. Hey, where you going? Get back here, bitch! I told you could run away! The hell are you? Oh, come on! Really?
Stay where you are! You're under arrest!
Uh-oh. Peace! Apparently I came to the wrong hood. But good thing I got an escape plan.
Be intimidating, you're succeeding. Criminals are becoming afraid of you, so are the police.
It's a scare tactic, Al. Just a performance.
I'ma catch you, Catwoman.
Without a scratch.
So far. That doesn't belong to you.
I was wondering if we'd cross
paths. Yo, they love giving Batman his deep-ass voices.
Cut the shit.
This is like
the law.
Deep voice part two, Dark Knight.
Do all this. Squeeze into a suit, tie on a cape. Most people dressed up like that end up in Arkham.
Gotham needs a hero. Someone to hunt down people like you.
So that makes me, what, a villain? Sounds fun. Gotta admit it, though. You give a good chase. One day you might actually catch me.
Oh, the trash talk. I love it.
It's dangerous.
Then let's
bring it on.
Cage.
Bring it, Bat.
You got it! Hey! Oh! No, no, no! Yo, that shift is so... Yo, how do you even do that quickly? That's a new button press I need to get used to. Hey! What? Oh, come on! Check you. Nah, I was ready for this time. Come here, Catwoman. What's up? Shifty, got it. Yeah, you kind of beating up a woman right now. I don't know how I feel. Oh, damn. She effing a brother up. Is that the news? What the hell are you guys doing here? Ugh. Yo, this fighting is epic. Yo, this guy is dead ass beating down a woman right now. Oh, oh.
It's over.
I wouldn't be so.
I don't even think I pressed that in time. What the hell? What? Ugh,
Got you! Where you going? Where you going? You're good, I like that. Oh god. Oh, come on!
Wait! Do not shoot!
You guys are ruining my fun! Whoa! Hey! Chevy! Yep, Shift E is such an awkward press.
Trouble for this.
Yo, we handling business right now, but I gotta keep my hand on the keyboard. I'm afraid they're gonna get me with some button presses.
However, our flesh and blood.
How you doing?
God damn it! I said don't shoot.
No, wait.
Yo, he told you guys don't fire. You guys fire at me anyway. Good job, freaking. Yo, you cops are always trying to shoot people. Come on. Damn. Got him. Uh-oh, wait a second. I kind of didn't think. What if she can't, like, live now? gonna get you. Got you. Ugh. Oh, crap. Wait, now I gotta save myself. Oh, never mind. It wasn't the most fashionable landing, but we got it. All right. What a beginning to a game we have here.
Guess I was wrong about you catching me.
Yes, you were.
Not sure if it was for my sake or yours.
Don't struggle or you'll fall.
Oh, but that's what you crave. The struggle.
I know men like you. By bat.
Alright, bitch. My goal has been completed. Wait. Oh, come on.
Step out of the shadows. Be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Okay.
A much harder fight. Don't let tombstones be your family legacy.
Well then. Time to save the city.
Yeah, boy.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half.
Who are you?
For too long, this city has burned with corruption and greed under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to
Harvey
finally put
Dent.
Your foot down. And together, we can stamp out the fire and
how
save
you doing,
our
Two-Face?
Great city. If only Mr.
Now all we need is Rachel.
His largest backer could have heard that applause. He would. Well, there he is, fashionable and fashionably late as always.
I'm definitely here.
Say hi, Bruce.
Fashionably late, guilty as charged.
Enjoy drinking my wine. It's worth more than most of you.
No, he's kidding, everyone. No wine is that expensive. Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your unwavering support. Together, we will change Gotham. Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you? I know you prefer the brooding billionaire angle. The sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will leave you alone.
I like to make an entrance.
Just wanted to make an entrance.
Congratulations, you almost missed it. You are a pillar of this city and my campaign. I need you here, tuxedoed and shaking hands. No one came here tonight to see me. They want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
And I can see him just fine from here.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face, specifically, with a mouth that's saying, support Harvey Dent. We're the grease, they're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again. A little liquid courage before facing your adoring public?
I just have nothing to say, to be honest.
Once I've turned this city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my campaign. Now all I need is a decent slogan. I'm terrible at those. It always makes me sound like a used car salesman. Which, for the record, I have not been since before law school.
All right. How about,
A new face for Gotham is the irony.
It's not half bad.
The irony of that whole statement is hilarious.
Together, you and me, we change Gotham. A city free from crime, where children can play in the streets again.
That's what I want too, Harvey, but you know how rough it is out there. We have to shake things up to make that happen.
Well, we can start with a few hands, Come on.
Yo, I just want to know where my bat car is, to be honest. I want to see my bat car.
Mr. Wayne, I'd like to introduce you to Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two.
Hello, Bruce.
Regina here is
Hello.
Wayne Enterprises, and her husband
voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street, but I trust your family. If you believe in Dent, we believe in you. After all, whoever you support is a reflection on you.
And we trust someone like you to lead this city to greatness.
Well, thank you. But we're all here tonight because we want to make a difference. And that's what it's going to take. Every single one of us. Not just me, not just Mr. Dent. Everyone.
Right. Of course.
Old families like ours should flock together, you know. Like birds.
You're preaching, dear.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbachs are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now. Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall, that Cape Bat Freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby, regarding golden age, seems you're getting cranky in yours. There's always hope.
Forgive me for being blunt, but one man can't save this city. And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps like this Batman.
Harvey Dent is our best shot. Put him in a room with anyone for 15 minutes and that grin will win him over.
More than that, son.
Well, it hasn't been 15 minutes yet, Bob. Don't worry, though. I am not doing this alone. With Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals. It will be dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne in the hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
After all your parents did for this city, to be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway, it was terrible, truly terrible.
And tragedy like that at such a young age must have been crippling.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment, maybe... Well, I don't like to think about maybes. And I'm sure you don't either.
Well, thank you. I wish my parents could be here speaking with you too.
And thank you, Bruce, for investing in the health of this city's future.
You have our support, Mr. Dent. Go get him.
We're on our way.
Alright guys, that's the end of part one of Telltale Batman. This game started off with a bang, that is for sure. I am really loving the game so far. If you liked the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace. Bye!